In this video, we are going to analyze one graph of basic rational function. Dito, kukunin natin yung asymptote, intercept, yung vertical asymptote, horizontal asymptote, domain, and range. Okay, so ito yung graph natin gagamitin. Let's have the solution. So let's analyze this graph. First, we find the vertical asymptote on the graph. So we have the vertical asymptote. Take note that it is always in the form x equals. Look at the graph. The graph keeps on approaching for x equals 4, right? Here from the left, it keeps on approaching x equals 4, and from the right, it keeps on approaching x equals 4 here. So therefore, the vertical asymptote is x equals 4. It follows that the domain of the function is the set of all real numbers except 4, because as you can see, all values of x are possible except the value of 4, because it is a vertical asymptote. Therefore, the domain of the function is from negative infinity to 4 in union with 4 to positive infinity. Next, we have the horizontal asymptote. Okay, horizontal asymptote. Take note that this is always in the form y equals, because horizontal asymptote is an equation y equals, because it's a horizontal line. As you can see, the graph keeps on approaching this line, right? And we know that this is 1 1. Okay, so therefore the horizontal asymptote is y equals 1. Okay, kasi yun yung ating horizontal line in which the graph keeps on approaching but it will never touch. And that value of y is equal to 1. Therefore, the horizontal asymptote is y equals 1. It follows that the range is the set of all real numbers except 1. So, from negative infinity to 1 in union with 1 to positive infinity. Next is our x-intercept. So what is the x-intercept? It is a point wherein the graph touches the x-axis, and that point is this one, right? So this is our point, which is 4 5 6. So therefore 5 ang ating x-intercept. So therefore the graph touches the point 5 0. Okay, how about this one? 1, then ito yung ating y-intercept naman. Y-intercept. So ano yung y-intercept na yan? So that is approximately, hindi natin makita masyado. This 1 2, that's 0.51. So hindi na lang natin but that's approximately, since this is 1, so more or less 1, and this is 1.5 here, so 1.25 approximately. 0 1.25, or ano ba yung 1.25 in fraction? 5/4. So 0 5 5/4 ba? 1 1/4, so 5/4. So that's approximately this one, kasi ito yon. So ito kasi 1, then that is 1.5. So between 1 and 1.5, that's 1.25. So ganyan lang mag-characterize ng graph ng rational function.